supposed to be settled later. Yeah.
No, but fucking, what's good? Tom Kenny is like fucking, you know, it's like, the most people here, I can't see his duck, but the most of the people here.
Open your eyes!
What?
Open your eyes!
Shut up!
Open your eyes! Shut your legs! You can't say everyone, there's echo in here.
What was the question?
I forget what I was going to say. Punk rock, okay, like, what a music is that? Like, brings so many people together with their kids. It actually means something in their lives. There's no other music apart from punk. It's only fucking real music. Every other music's like commercialised or for office workers and shit. This is like fucking real music for real people.
And so many different styles. I mean, it's not a punk, it's got lots of different styles. You mean you can have
you've got new punk, you've got new punk, and you've got shit punk. really, fucking, you've got like, I think, like my son's like 10 year old, stepson, and he said to me last week, he goes, I googled the best 10 punk singers in the world, and you don't know that. Right? So who was the first one? The first one was fucking the guy from Green Day. Right? Bad Religion. What the fuck? That's not punk, you cunt. That's chalk.
Yeah,
get fucking new pocket money for you, you cunt.